A breaking news update right now. Asheville police say the death of a woman found inside a vacant business is suspicious. We now know that the victim was 49-year-old Kimberly Randall. Her body was found in a vacant building on Patton Avenue in Asheville on Wednesday. Detectives say they believe foul play was involved in her death and are continuing their investigation. If you do have any information, call 828-252-1110.